In this video, we'll show you how to navigate YouTube Studio. To get to Studio, go to studio.youtube.com. Or if you're already signed in, click your profile picture in the top right-hand corner and select YouTube Studio. This will bring you to the Studio Channel Dashboard. This is your landing page for Studio. From here, you can use the left menu to manage your videos and channel. You can also search across your channel for specific videos with the search bar at the top. Or use these icons to quickly upload a video, go live, or create a post. On the dashboard, you'll get a high-level overview of recent activity on your channel. You can see how your latest upload is performing and can quickly jump into analytics for more in-depth info. You can also see a snapshot of your overall channel analytics, recent subscribers to your channel, and any channel violations you may have. This view also includes recent news from YouTube, and if the platform is experiencing an ongoing issue, it will be surfaced via known YouTube issues. Next, you'll see your content page. Here, you can manage your videos, live streams, posts, and stories in one place. For videos, you'll see their visibility, monetization status if you're in YPP, the date they were uploaded or published, along with the views, comments, and likes versus dislikes. You can click on the filter bar to filter the list. If you hover over a video, you'll see four clickable icons. These will allow you to edit video details, access video level analytics, review video comments, and more. Click the back arrow to head back to the video list. With playlists, you can create and manage your playlists. With analytics, you can monitor the performance of your channel and videos with metrics and reports. The comments page allows you to review, filter, moderate, and reply to comments on your videos. The subtitles page lets you add subtitles to your videos. The copyright page gives you direct access to our copyright complaint web form and allows you to keep track of your copyright takedown history. Here, you can see previous takedown notices you've submitted to YouTube and check the status of your complaints. The monetization page will give you a monetization overview, along with individual tabs allowing you to deep dive into specific revenue sources like merch, memberships, and more. If you're currently not monetizing, you'll instead see a landing page detailing your eligibility status and, if applicable, your progress towards the YouTube Partner Program requirements. The customization page lets you change the layout, branding, and basic info for your channel. And finally, the audio library lets you get free music and sound effects to use in your videos. Thanks for watching.